My name's Braden Hanna. I'm a system operator with Fortis Alberta. On a daily basis, we control, monitor, and schedule switching within the electrical grid. We can be dealing with outages of up to 10,000 customers at once. The system operator is responsible for sourcing the best way to get power back on. I work with great people. It makes the bad days seem not that bad, and it makes the good days seem great. But then on top of that, it's such a growing industry. We all use electricity in everything we do, more so now than ever before. So the stability of this industry has always appealed to me. The work that you do is valued, and you know it's important, but there's also a lot of emphasis on making sure that you're getting the time you need for your own activities. So many of the people who are higher up than I am come from positions of the field and come from positions of technical backgrounds. Leaders you're taking instruction from have done what you've done, and they've been here through what you've been through. It inspires me to be part of it.